guys are back playing Lego Batman 3 Beyond Gotham and the mission Big Trouble for Little Gotham. So right now, guys, I'm going to change outfits for Batman. Without further ado, let's go. Now, battering away. Like this. Get everyone out. Anyway, guys, just completed Big Trouble in Little Gotham, and I got 3 mini bricks too. So I hope you enjoy this video. Got Deadshot.
Channeled our power rings through some kind of crystal. guessing they were thrown back to the source planets of their power rings, too.
Blue, Indigo, and Violet shouldn't be in trouble.
How are you gonna get villains like Sinestro, Atrocitus, and Larvalis to help?
Maybe we don't need to ask. If we could get a hold of their power batteries, the energy contained within should be enough.
How would we even get close to them?
This might be a little weird, but we'll give it a try.
She better not mess
up my apple.
I love my new one. I'm that
So, probably best if you all come with me to the fortress.
Looks like it's up to Flash. I mean, Flash, Martian Manhunter, and Cyborg now. Alright guys, I'm gonna continue. Since the others are taken off. All the rage. Might see what that is. Maybe. This guy, so I'll complete it later when I'm done this video. Some lanterns. We're back at Oa.
Atrocitus and the rest of the Red Lantern Corps aren't exactly into yoga.
Careful, team. Try not to fall into the red stuff.
Alright, guys. I'm going to continue with this soon. Right now, thanks for watching me complete Big Trouble in Little Gotham, and I'll continue this mission soon. Please like, comment, subscribe, my channel. See you in the next video. Bye. All Divas in.